Hanna enthusiasts have been asking for an easy-to-use nitrate test kit for years, hopefully one with a single reagent that was capable of detecting the wide range of nitrates that we experience in the hobby. Hanna, you illustrious chemical nerds, you did it. The Hanna High Range Marine Nitrate Colorimeter measures from 0 to 75 parts per million with an accuracy of plus or minus 2 parts per million. Although it's relatively new, it's already receiving a 5-star rating at BRS, as well as that BRS recommended stamp. But before we get into the details of how this nitrate checker works, let's see what's inside the box. And a high-range marine nitrate checker comes with a hard plastic case, the checker itself with a AAA battery, 2 cuvettes with caps, 10 reagents, an instruction manual, and a 3-milliliter pipette. To get the nitrate checker up and running, merely use a Phillips head screwdriver to remove the base plate, install the battery, and reinstall the base plate. I primarily use the nitrate checker to diagnose problems with my tank, really regarding filtration. If my nitrate readings are a bit low or undetectable, really that means for me that I can feed more and reduce my mechanical filtration. And if the opposite is true and my nitrates start to creep up, that usually means I can feed less, I can feed a different type of food, or I can increase my mechanical filtration. Since this test kit only uses one reagent, it's super simple, and here's how you do it. Start by filling a cuvette with tank water up to the 10 milliliter mark. Screw the cap on and wipe down the outside with a clean towel. Turn on the checker by pressing the button and wait until it reads C1. Slide the cuvette into the checker, secure the top, and press the button. Once the display reads C2, remove the cuvette and add 1 packet of reagent. It's a bit tricky, but I found that pinching both sides of the reagent packet creates a little funnel, which makes it easier to get all of that reagent into the cuvette. Replace the cap and shake for 2 minutes. Or if you'd rather not shake the cuvette for 2 minutes, then pick up the Auto Aqua Smart Stir and it will do the work for you. After 2 minutes, wipe any fingerprints off the cuvette, slide it back into the checker, and press and hold the button until the 7-minute timer appears. I can't tell you how many times I have walked away from the checker during the 7-minute time period thinking I'd remember to come back, but have completely forgotten and had to restart the test. So now I set a 7-minute timer on my phone as a reminder. Hey Siri, set 7-minute timer.
7 minutes starting now.
Let me tell you another mistake I constantly make. Instead of pressing and holding the button until the 7-minute timer appears, I forget and just press the button really quickly. What happens is the nitrate checker will immediately read the results without waiting for the 7 minutes, and the numbers will be inaccurate. If you also make this mistake, not to worry, you don't have to retest, and let me show you a workaround. The 7-minute timer is just that. A timer. The Hanna checker doesn't actually do any testing during that 7 minutes. It waits until that 7-minute timer is up and then tests the water in that cuvette. So rather than start over and waste another reagent packet, here's what you do. Remove the cuvette and start a 7-minute timer on your phone. Grab the second unused cuvette and fill it with tank water. Press the button until C1 appears, add the new cuvette with just the tank water, close the lid and press the button again. Once C2 appears, remove the cuvette and put the second cuvette with the reagent back into the checker. Wait until the 7-minute timer is up on your phone, then merely press the button and you're ready. I have to do this at least once a month because I'm also using the alkalinity checker, which doesn't have that 7-minute timer. Once you're finished, be sure to rinse and dry everything before putting it away for future use. I'd highly recommend buying some extra reagents and cuvettes just in case you have clumsy hands like I do and you drop one and it breaks. I have tested almost every single nitrate test kit on the market, and ever since the Hanna High Range Nitrate Checker was released, this is all I've used. It's just so much more accurate than trying to read the results on a color scale. Click here to purchase your High Range Checker, and as always everybody, thanks for watching, happy reefing, be well, we'll see you next time.